I would say it not only inspires us, it's the most essential part of the whole design process.
Recently, I've developed a liking towards the stone called Ascendo. It's like an art piece, a modern art piece. I love it so much that I use it in my own home.
The future is very, very bright. We are going to see a lot of new evolution and a paradigm shift in this particular trade, yet the best to come.
Basically, all designers love natural materials. So since it's being a natural material, I don't think it will ever die. It will always be used in some form or the other.
For all the budding architects, just keep loving what you're doing. Be sincere, be honest, and everything will follow your way.
Whenever you design, don't say my building, say our building. Then you will start designing for your clients.